paper. Says that they'll give us 10 grand if we catch the shark and kill it. Come on, man. The shark can't take us.
Okay, let's do it.
Wait a minute, I don't have any money.
Let me check my wallet. Phone number 2.
You two gonna buy that boat right there?
Well, we were, but we don't have any money.
Would you like to apply for a job? I could use a few, employees, like you two.
Sure, we'll take the job.
Alright, your interview's tomorrow. I'll get the engine.
Let's go!
Hey, wait, I came up with the idea of catching the shark. Don't leave it at me. Until tomorrow.
Well, where are we going to sleep?
Looks like a nice spot.
This is the best idea ever.
Well, don't you want the 10 grand? Shark!
Look.
Shark!
Wait!
Come
on. It's okay.
Huh? Yeah, I was just screaming.
Yeah.
Well, that's a good sign.
Thank you.
We did it.
He killed the shark.
Our 10 grand is right here.
We're lucky.
Yeah, we better get back to shore.
Well, that's all right, but the shark will get us.
Yeah.
I'm not pretty smart. Oh, no, it's checking it in the beginning.
Yes. There it is, they're sure we made it.
Oh, I can't believe you caught the shark. Here's your $10,000.
Yes! Yes! Goodbye. This is a good life. Hello!